We are in Pearlridge, Waimalu, at the intersection of Cam Highway and the Neil Blaisdell Park. Right across from the park is Pearl Harbor, which is a famous naval installation. For those of you that have been asleep for the past century, the Japanese bombing of Pearl Harbor got the United States involved in World War II. And there's Arizona Memorial is a very fascinating trip for people to make to see the World War II Museum. Pretty much this area of town is a lot of, you can see lower end apartments. There's a bunch of condos and townhomes. The single family homes are kind of scattered here and there. Big industrial area. Up here, I'm gonna try and get in another lane. Big industrial area, lots of warehouses, small mom and pop shops. Harbor Center is a huge, probably the biggest industrial area out here. I'm gonna sneak over into the next lane. This guy's gonna let me. We've got some of our big box stores out here. Best Buy, which is where I got my little lovely Minnow flip camera, which I'm making these videos on. I'm trying to get level here. And so as far as a lot of the housing out here, there's a lot of military housing that's connected to Pearl Harbor directly. If you are buying investment property out here, as far as residential goes, it's a good investment because the military is always moving people in and out, and they're given a housing allowance, so if they don't want to live on base, they can either purchase a property or apply it to a rental. So pretty good tenant mix if you look at the military, and you can contact the base directly and mention that you have housing available. So you see kind of like one big long strip mall in here. And I apologize for the potholes. I'm going to put on some jazz because that's going to calm me down. We'll just cruise through here and get back into town. Across the street here is the Pearlridge Shopping Center, which is a very large shopping area. Macy's, Sears, pretty much a big anchor mall out here. Homeless people. So across here you can see it's Pearlridge Shopping Center up there. Strip mall across the street. And I'm gonna leave you with a little jazz as I run this yellow light. And we're going to head out the Waimalu Freeway, which is another way to get back into town. So it's going H1. Pretty much, if you're looking at commuting, the civilian contractors at Pearl Harbor start getting out at 3 o'clock, and they head into town and they start jamming up the rush hour heading into town. So if you are out in the western Oahu area, you want to kind of time your commute to when the military bases get out, as well as when the schools get out. Schools usually get out about 2:30. So essentially rush hour in Honolulu lasts from 5:30 to 9 in the morning, and then in the afternoon 2:30 to 6. So you can kind of plan your driving around when people are leaving. Here's military area, and we are gonna hit the Waimalu Freeway. You can see a nice bike path here that they've opened up. They've really cleaned out this area. There's the Navy Yacht Club is right down in here. So I'm going to get on the freeway and wish you aloha and have a great day. Nice view of Pearl Harbor to turn you off. Bye.